Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien. And extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will!
Speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise. Out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Isaac, you hearing this? It's Chen. There, on the rig link. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kellion.
Shoot him. Not Chen. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him!
kill them.
Oh God! Ah!
They just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond's ship.
Oh, my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Lifting station lockdown. Entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level one.
Game over!
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
Security card.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's true purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. temple has fused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Thank you. Patient?
Isaac. Symptoms? Mania? Delusion? Violent behavior? What was the last straw, Mr. Clark? The grief? Or the guilt?
hazard detected. Lifted.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you.
Stop
washing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! 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 I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's... so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Thank you. friends? Is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Activated.
Quarantine lifted. Logging security card.
Remember, we spoke on the Valor.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis VII, it woke the being in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. The Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis VII, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clarke, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Yeah. confirmed. Detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry!
Core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Thank you. doing conversions. Make us whole!
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Mm.